Jonas nekter å snakke norsk, Josenas vil ikke signere papir.
Nei.
I don't know. I just ask her what that means, you know, and she cannot explain me. But I could understand.
Yeah. And I said... Wait. Du har utløst alarm, fordi du føler det trua.
Ja.
Du forstår hva det innebærer. Vi kommer til å melde... Du vil bli anmeldt, og du vil få bli utestengt ifra Namelus. Så det er det første som skjer nå. Så nå, hvis ikke du går selv ut nå, så...
I just want to ask what is this paper and what I must sign, you know, and that's it.
Du har blitt forklart,
og nå... Nå vil jeg snakke litt. Vi snakker om arbeid og oppfølging. Du har blitt...
Yeah, but I ask you what I should sign, you know. You know that I understand just 65% how I can sign this paper.
Nå må du høre.
How I can sign this paper.
Du kan ikke prate og høre samtidig. Hør nå.
Det der et avklaring og oppfølgingstiltak. Jeg sier til Josenas at han meldt på, han kan signere, men han må snakke norsk hvis han skal være med på kurset.
Ja.
Josenas nekter å snakke norsk, og da sier jeg at det kanskje er uaktuelt å gå på kurs hvis han ikke vil snakke norsk.
Ja.
Josenas, jeg sier at da må vi bestille time til tolk.
Ja.
I can say like this. I don't say like this. I ask you to call 553 to me number and talk with them in English. And what I'm signing, I don't know what I'm signing. I'm sorry, but I must explain myself. I don't know what I'm signing.
Du får en time til det, men du nekter å adlyde hva jeg sier, for jeg kan ikke tolke her.
I don't need talk. You can call my main number and we can talk about what I'm signing. That's it. That's it. Call it 555 and we speak there, you know, what I must to sign. And that's it. I ask normal question. And why she don't work? Why she don't do her job and don't call the number that we can speak about this paper, what I must to sign? It's very normal, you know, it's very normal that I understand just 65% of Norwegian. How I can sign this paper if she cannot explain even for English? I don't need talk, you know, English, please. 555, we talk English, we go to college, you know, and we speak in English. Jeg forstår 65%, jeg har test, jeg kan ikke skrives hvis jeg ikke forstår 100%.
Ja, men det er derfor vi bestiller tolk.
Ikke med tolk. 555, and we snakke.
555 snakker heller ikke, for de vet ikke hva det er.
It's mean, because this, if...
555 er kontaktsenteret.
Yes, if I cannot talk with you, I can talk with
them together. Bestille tolk på neste møte.
Normal.
Vi kommer til å anmelde dette forholdet.
It's normal.
You yes. are being... we are going to call the police, and we are this is not good.
I understand.
This is not good.
I understand. Yes. It's not me who behaves. You give me some paper. I must sign, and I don't know what it is. 100%.
And then we have to talk.
But why she shout on me? Why she bang to the table and she shout on me?
It's because of your behavior.
I asked her in English, speak very good, 100 times with me. Why she can explain you signing Paulus this and this, this is mean like this, like this. Why you don't do like this? Why you don't explain me? I will learn more Norwegian if you explain me. But you don't want to explain me.
Maybe we don't can explain it in
why?
English.
Why?
Because we are not the English talking language.
Yeah, I understand. Yes. I understand.
And
I understand.
Our language is Norwegian.
I understand. Yes. I understand.
And if
understand.
We can't talk to you and that you understand, we
understand.
Have to have a talk.
Yeah, but why she screams when I ask talk? Why she says like this and says I call police alarm?
It's
why?
About your behavior.
Yeah. I sit in here. I say that I don't understand 100%, and I ask her for talk. Yeah, for translator, and she bangs press alarm.
Yes, because
it's normal.
Because it's enough. It's enough for you. This is not what the kind of discussion we have.
I don't need discussion. Yes. I just need explanation what I'm signing. That's it. It's very simple. What I'm signing, I want to know. Why I put my signature, I want to know.
Yeah, we are going to have a talk. And we are going to tell the police that you have this behavior. And you will not can...
I show this to police and we talk, you know, and I show...
That's okay,
but we have to do it.
We call you in for another time when we have all the talk. Goodbye, Paul.
Yeah, okay.
Yes.